Like the Tour de Ski winner from last season and overall World Cup winner from last season, Justyna Kowalczyk from Poland.
I was in Kamchatka. This was good training and good rest for me. This was a really good time and a quiet time after this long and hard season. And I think I will be back there. I have a few good places for training, but I like the most Otepää in Estland, because it's winter time, this is my lovely track, and in summertime I have everything what I need there. But yes, I was in New Zealand in the summer in August, almost all month. I was in Sierra Nevada in mountain, but Otepää is the best for me. With Maciej, we was training 6 years ago together, and now we have good training together. This is because 5 years alone is not simply, and I like to be better, and hope that Maciej will help me. This was my dream to start in Poland in a great competition, and this will be the most important for me in this season, and my goal, and I hope that I will be in top three in Poland. I don't like to start in the marathon because we have a lot of World Cups, and I like to be good in all competition. Maybe I will be starting in Düsseldorf or Milano, but in all competition I like to be good, and I must rest between this.